Olsen's pass is complete to Koyak. And Koyak fumbles. And Purdue has recovered. They are flying around and making plays. Watch Antoine Lewis, number 23, come in as the second man in. You'll see the first hit, Frankie Williams right there, and 23 flashes right there, puts his helmet on the football, it's on the ground, and it looks like Jelani Phillips.